that to warm up, and then we'll play some, because he's got to get familiar with our regular stuff. But that's an easy song to start off at. The game doesn't have anything to do with Bobby.
What?
No, it doesn't. It's distortion. It's more like more.
How can you say that?
No, it's not gain. No, gain is not volume. It's two different things.
It's a
which one is it?
It's an element of volume.
It's got to be one in
it.
Yeah, but which one is it? The third one?
I think it was yours. That's all right. I got it. I got it.
I mean, I'm not even pointing at the freaking.
No, it's just the gain was up too high. All right. Meaning part of volume.
Yeah, no, that's different. No, it's different. Gain on a guitar amp is more distortion. You get a very low volume, but a lot of
we'll be right back.
really cool, and I think I've heard people do this acoustic with this song, go into a nice little breakdown. You know, we get down to where me and you cut out. It's just like the bass drum. You know, hold in a trap.
Yeah. Walk out. Because I love you too much.
So we go from the solo, and then we'll try to have a cue, and as soon as you go into the verse, we cut out.
Okay.
That way it's a cool breakdown.
I'm trying to figure out what you mean.
So, like, where the solo's happening, right? We're rocking on the solo.
And then we go into, we.
No. So then, oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Yeah, there's two choruses, right?
Yeah, this is the last one.
All right, okay. So the solo, right? Then the cue would be we're gonna break out, and then you go right into "Oh, and alone survive," and then we're right there, we're broken down. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So kind of like Temptations, just break it, break down. Or
"Oh, and alone survive."
Yes. Right.
"Oh, and alone survive." Try to teach you to rise.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
the breakdown, what you were just doing.
All that I love to survive.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Go ahead. What? All that I love to survive. Yeah. Let's go. I never lied to you.